Giving us the old slow menacing walk, eh, Vike? Well, have some sword. Have some more sword. Oh dear. Well, have some more sword, and some more sword, and maybe some wild strikes. I remembered they exist halfway through the fight and was like, yeah! And even a sacred tear for our troubles. So yeah, it's always worth coming up here. Speaking of which, shall we just bob down and grab the golden seed? Oh, we've got it already, because we've got the Sight of Grace. We're not going to have missed that golden seed, are we? Haven't touched the four belfries on Old Wes. Or pretty much any of Western Limgrave. Curious. Hello, Vary. It's us, known demigod killers, come to gain access to your demigod. That was a good scream. Well done, Wes. Yes, yes. Now, where were we? Oh yes, we're going to the audience grounds, as Vary asked us to. Right, try not to futz around too much this time. Just get to the Sight of Grace. Although, we'll sneak through and grab those two things if we can. And then that'll kick off behind us. Excuse me, lads. Is that a golden rune? Lovely. Now, maybe we'll try beating up some of these lads. Oh, they are pretty tough. Well, they're not terribly tough. And that's probably a level again. Nice. Still fat rolling. Possibly fine for now. Now, we've not been to see Rani yet to do her quest. It's not terribly important on Old Wes. We still haven't found any Sights of Grace around and about there. There's got to be one somewhere up near these windmill ruins and whatnot, hasn't there? You would think. Yeah, let's just have a general stroll about in this direction, see what's what. We've got that little village kind of thing that we explored, I think. Seems like the sort of spot you get a Sight of Grace, but there wasn't one when we checked, so let's see. Anything exciting on the cliff edge? No. They're firing their trebuchets and such, that's fine, I guess. I guess there's not much going on up here. I mean, there's a camp of some sort over here by the look. It's got a scarab. That's kind of cool. Lightning slash. That might actually be a strength scaling one. Might have to check at some point. And then yeah, we've just got the walls of Leyndell up there, not much else. Could always see what's going on back in this camp, if there is anything of merit. Or if it's just a couple of soldier boys. So yeah, not exactly a thrill ride around here, just one cool scarab. So we're back in at the outskirts. And we've got a Sight of Grace, which is always wonderful. How do we get from the outskirts to the inskirts? So it's a little path leading up there by the look. Up to our left if we carry on a bit. Oh yeah, flight steps. Very nice. Now, is there any real point to being up here? I mean, we've got gravestones, which means we can pillage some loot. catacomb would be fun. Another sight of grace is always welcome, I guess. And a merchant. Hello, merchant friend. What do you have for us? Not the most exciting set of loot I've seen. Below the capital. Go on then, let's buy a note. Thanks, friend. Below the capital is a vast network of sewers. The well in the city below reaches deep into its tunnels. Helpful. Guess we can keep an eye out for a well then, can't we? Well, that drops you back down to the old site of grace that we were at before. What do we have elsewhere? Much? Not a lot going on close to the wall here, it seems. Although there is a winged crystal tier, which may or may not be useful. And there's also a drop that nearly killed us. There's no tree around, is there? Very nice. Now, what is that, lad? It's got a bunch of minions, and they're going to stagger us unless we womp them good. So let's just do that and womp them good. That's most of them down. That's all of them down. Now, as for you, chummer, pretty easily staggered by the old claymore, which is very nice. But you've got cool flips, which is nice. But it's not enough. Twiggy crack tier, crimson crystal tier. Right, now might be a moment to take a look at these. Ah, so we could just put two crimson tiers in, then we'd get a full heal, I guess. And the Twiggy briefly stops rune loss on death in mixed physic. Nice. The winged crystal temporarily reduces equip load. Cool. Although, I'm not sure what good temporarily reducing equip load does. But hey ho, it's an option. What have we got back here? Anything exciting? Doesn't appear to be. Ah, big giant lads, is it? Well, we'll run away from you guys. Hopefully. Sometimes Elden Ring really is just running away from shit. The game. Ooh. Catacombs, you say? Now, what are you telling me about? Straight down and underneath. Is that something we can easily reach? Probably not. But maybe we know about it for later. Oh, heck. Come on, then. Draconic Tree Sentinel. You sound fun. Ouch, you hit hard. Oh, all right. How did that hit us? Oh, it hit Torrent, that's fine. Probably. Have some berries, Torrent. Got a big old AoE on that strike by the look of it. Yep, Torrent's down. That's probably fine. Oh yeah, we've got fat rolls. Come on, Torrent, back in the action. Lazy bum. Oh. Ouch. What are we supposed to do about that then? Hit and run. Hit and run is the order of the day. And there goes Torrent again. And now we're getting fireballed. God. Yep. This lad's pretty intense, and there goes Torrent again. This guy's tough. And fat rolls probably aren't helping very much. Ugh. We're almost getting him though. Oh no. Wrong flask. There we go. And there goes Torrent again, and we take a shit ton of damage, and we're dead. Yeah, that guy's pretty strong. Let's get back on the regular path, and a couple more. Neither of them appear to have weapons out, so that's fine. That one can get stabbed up, good and proper. And that one pulled out a weapon from a prison pocket. Don't know where this one was hiding that spear though. Jeez. She must have been walking funny. Stop that dog. I said stop that, thank you. Now we'll try this left-hand building first. I saw you there. Come on now. Nice to be able to do a bit of proper exploration around here. Not just sprint through everything. I mean, no one's forcing you to sprint through everything most of the time, but these enemies are all nicely doable. So it's like, yeah, I'll take my time, I'll explore. I'll see what they've got to offer. Oh, cheeky. Didn't see you coming. Well played, madam. Was she chomping on her own arm there? I think she was. Maybe it's a standard sort of cannibalism thing. They're just flaying people and then eating their flesh. You know, normal sort of stuff. You, eh? With your big bonk hammer. We don't like you. And you're just not the most tactical of enemies, so that's fine. Like, I just didn't see her coming at all. She saw me coming. Did nothing about it. All is well. Try down? Why would I want to try down? It's just a rooftop. I mean, doesn't hurt to try down, I guess, because... Oh yeah, I see your point. Yeah. Not really worth it. But nonetheless, a good message. I should probably take the time to applaud it. Now what have we got? Just a few more windmills. Hello. Hello. You're not a windmill. You're a godskin apostle. Yeah, Are you just gonna focus on my lads? Because if you are, I'm okay with that, because yeah, please don't focus on me. That doesn't look promising. Yeah. Oh geez, he's a long boy. That looks like a fun attack. I want some of that attack in my life. But yeah, we can keep dodging your black flames all day long. And if we can crit you, we might just get the kill. Nice! How do you like my one-shots, friend? Godskin Peely, you say? Right, is there anything else going on up here? There's a sight of grace. That's good. Do you lads want to follow me over to that other pile of women over here? Or is that too far for you? Yep, they're gone. Oh well. Hi women! Would you mind if I just stabbed up you lot? Oh, you've got a hammer. Didn't realise that. Right, I've gone for you first. We've got ourselves a gold firefly. More importantly, we got what I was looking for, which is in fact the Godskin Peeler. So let's bob back up to the site of grace we just found. Now, does require 17 strength. Good grief, I didn't realise it was going to be that big on the old strength requirement. It's just a twin blade. That's a pretty cool combo. Although it is saying we can't use it still, even though we're two-handing it. What's half of 17? 9, if you're rounding upwards, so we should have the strength to use it, but hey-ho. Guess we can't use it just yet. So we'll go back to Sami for now. But that's not the whole of my plan anyway. We'll go and grind some levels at Moog's house in a bit, but we also need to bob back to somewhere we've not been, it seems, which is Aguil Lake. We've got Aguil Lake south, that'll do. Now, how tough are these crabs now? Not so tough. Nice. That feels satisfying, being able to come down here and four-shot a crab. You there. You're pretty cool. Let's have some mounted combat. And we got the dismounter, very nice. That's a cool weapon I want to try with someone at some point. Just thought I'd try and grab it now, just to talk about it, really. I just saw the lad and I thought, yeah. But yeah, we have other reasons for being here at the lake. I've been told to look for a ruins where you have to jump in, like this one, for example. What do we find? Another twin blade. The gold now should be fairly obvious. We are gonna get twin blade and twin blade on the go. And we're gonna become windmill. Oh yeah. Yeah, that seems like fun. Black Flame Tornado. Which one's best to have in our... Spinning Slash. I'll ask for a follow-up attack. Black Flame Tornado. Hmm. Hold to create an initial Flame Tornado. Hmm. That does sound fun. But yeah, it's not doing the main thing it does because we haven't got the stats for it yet. So next step then will be probably just pop to Moog's house until we've got, what, 17 strength? Oh, come on, how's that not hit? That's very clearly wide open there. That one I'll allow. But then that one hits no trouble through the branches. It's madness. Huh. Okay, that time Birdo didn't want to fall off the cliff, it seems. Not to worry. Let's see what we can do about some of these Albert Norics instead. Because that seems like it might be more fun anyway. Yep, more fun, more risky. But I think the bird did eventually fall off the cliff, so there is that. Excellent. 5 minutes of grinding later. We got ourselves a twin blade. Why, yeah. Let's see. How do you lads feel about that? That's kind of fun. I mean, yeah, it seems to cost us most of our stuff. Oh, and we've also not got the equip load. We're now fat rolling. So, still work to be done, perhaps. Oh my god, that jump attack though. That jump attack all day long. I'm just going to sit at the site of grace if you don't mind, lads. So we need to level these bad boys up. We could also use a bit more equip load. But we've got an arsenal charm that we've now acquired, thanks Nefeli. So that's that problem solved. That's just a case of leveling the buggers up and then getting out there and becoming windmill.